Hello, everyone, and welcome to episode 316 of the 64 bypass update. Today, signs nearly complete. Today is November 25th, 2020. I did find a few places where they had yet to put the signs up on the post, but for the most part, the signs look pretty complete. We start down here at the eastern end of the project, and I speeded the video up on the dash cam here just so it wouldn't be such a long trip. But hopefully you'll be able to see signs as we drive by. And there were a lot more signs up today than the last time I drove down through. Everything from the mile marker signs to speed limit to letting you know about exits ahead, destinations, where to turn off and everything. So maybe you'll be able to see more signs yourself as we drive by here. We occasionally have a work truck pass us or meet us. Some of them are inspectors, and some of them are crew members and some of the different crews. Heading on out toward Highway 42. That sign lets you know you can get off at 42 and head into Ashboro, or you can turn left and go towards Sanford. And here is Highway 42. I did see one crew that was cleaning a bridge, sandblasting, so I did stop, pull over, stop and get the drone out and fly back and try to get a close-up view of watching those two fellas clean the bridge. We'll see that here in just a little bit. This is Pine Hill Road. Some work going on there, but I wasn't quite sure what they were doing there as I drove by. These bridges right here, this is Vestal Creek. It goes underneath these bridges. And the next road that will go underneath its bridge is Old Cox Road. Just off to the right there, about a quarter or half a mile, is where the Sportsplex is being developed, the Zoo City Sportsplex. That's the Zoo Parkway we're just crossing over there. And this is the Zoo Connector just ahead. So all the way up through here, I never saw any post that didn't have a sign on. But after we get on yonder side of this bridge, I start to see a few posts that they don't have the signs on them yet. So there is just a short stretch through here where they've got a few signs to put up yet. But we will see on up around the curve here a little ways. A truck and trailer with the signs on them, so they are there to put signs up. I guess they were working at it today. I didn't actually see the crane out there with them putting them up, but they may have been taking a break when I drove by. So There's some posts without a sign. And yeah, right up here, there are the signs on the trailer there, ready to be put up. But from about this point, there's another one needs a sign and another one. But this is the cloverleaf right here, I-73, 220 bypass. I think from this point, the rest of the way, the signs are all up. So it's just that little section back there from, say, the cloverleaf back toward the zoo connector, where they have yet to finish putting some signs up. Okay, here they are cleaning the bridge. So I'm going to pull over here and pop the drone up in the air a little bit and try to get a close-up view of what they're doing back there. We were flying the drone back toward them. The guy on the left there is using a scraper, trying to scrape off those dark areas. I don't know if that's a little tar or what, some kind of residue that's there on the cement he's trying to clean off. And this other guy's got a sandblaster type outfit, which is he's using to clean off some dark areas. Trying to pretty it up for us. We appreciate it, fellas. Good day for them to be working. It's overcast. Temperatures were moderate. It's a little on the cool side, but not bad at all. Good for working. Good temperature for working. Now I'm going to fly up here and give you a close-up look at one of these mile markers. I talked about that on the last episode, these mile markers. They're positioned every half a mile. See, this is mile 343.5. Heading west on 64. So just a half a mile on up around the curve would be the next marker. So get back in the car and finishing our way on back. I'll drive back to Highway 49 and get off there again. So didn't drive the full length of the road. The road again is, I believe it's 14 and a half miles long. But we drove most of it today in this episode 316. Landscape's looking kind of pretty. Even though a lot of the colorful leaves are gone, the oak trees are still hanging on to their red, rusty red leaves, but most of the other leaves have left the trees. So here's Highway 49. And we'll see when we get off down here, they're still doing some work down here on 49. Going either side of the bridge down here. Finishing up doing some paving and getting the lanes marked correctly at this interchange. So, appreciate you coming along for this little update, number 316. And I will see you on the next episode. Enjoy your rest of your week. Have a happy Thanksgiving tomorrow. Hope you're able to maybe spend a little family time. And we'll see you the next one.